Hello students, this is Swati Deshpande teacher. Today we will be learning one more interesting topic. The name of that topic is multiplication. I know you all know how to do multiplication. Today we will do certain important things which are included in the topic of multiplication. So let us begin. Okay, see students, multiplication. In multiplication, one number is multiplied with other number and you get the answer, right? So this number which is on top is called as the multiplicand, and we multiply this multiplicand by another number which is called as multiplier, and after the multiplication is over we get the answer. That answer is called as the product. Okay, so this is a multiplicand. We multiply this multiplicand by the multiplier. The number which is down is called as a multiplier, and whatever answer we get is called as the product. Okay, so we will do 5-digit multiplication by 3-digit. I mean to say, we will multiply 5-digit number by 3-digit number. I have taken one example. So let us start. See students, first we need to start with this 3. Assume only 3 is there, 12 is not there. 3, how will you do? 3 into 6, 3 6 are 18, carry over. 3 4s are 12 plus 1, you always add this, carry over. 3 4s are 12 plus 1, 13, carry over. 3 5s are 15 plus 1, 16. 3 2s are 6 plus 1, 7. 3 3s are 9. Now my multiplication by 3 is over. Now I need to begin with 2. But children, 2 is in tens place. Okay? There is one number after 2. That is 3 here. Okay, so 2 is in tens place, so we must give 0 here. Unless and until we write 0 here, we cannot proceed with the multiplication. Okay, so now we can start. Assume only 2 is there. Okay, 2 6 are 12, so 2 carry over 1. 2 4s are 8 plus 1, 9. 2 5s are 10. There is no carryover. So 2 5s are 10. So 0 and 1 carryover. 2 2s are 4 plus 1, 5. And 2 3s are 6. Is that clear? I have multiplied 32, 5, 46 by 2 by adding 0 here. Now 1. I need to multiply by 1. 1 is in hundreds place. There are 2 digits after 1. So I need to give 2 zeros here first, then only I can proceed with the actual multiplication. Students, don't do 1 6 by 6. Any number multiply by 1 is the same thing. So you can straight away write this entire number down. 6 4 5 2 3. If you are not comfortable, you can still do that. 1 6 are 6, 1 4s are 4, like that. Okay, then you need to add. Answer is 3 plus 2, 5, 21, so 2 carry, 13, 20, 10, 4. So answer is this. You got me how I did? First I multiplied by 3 to this number, 1 by 1, neatly carry over if it is there, okay, to the next number. You 3 into 6, 18, so I wrote 8 here and 1 above the 4, okay, it has got carry forward to 4, okay, that's how I did this. Then I had to multiply by 2 which is in tens place, so I have given 1 0. And then continued. Likewise, 1 was in hundreds place. So I had to give zeros and then continued with the multiplication. And after doing this, you have to just add it up. Your multiplication product is ready. Okay, students? Okay, now I want to do one more example. Here 12,000 into 500. When so many zeros are there at the end of the number, multiplication is even more easy. You can straight away count the zeros if they are at the end. दो नंबर के बीच में अगर जीरो है तो दिस रूल इज नॉट एप्लीकेबल. नंबर के बाद आफ्टर द नंबर देर आर जीरोस, देन यू कैन डू लाइक दिस. यू कैन काउंट द जीरोस, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. हाउ मेनी जीरोस? 5 जीरोस. सो आई कैन स्ट्रेट अवे राइट हियर 5 जीरोस एंड देन 12 इनटू 5 60. सो दिस इज गोइंग टू बी माय आंसर 60 lakhs. So I have written it wrong actually. I should not have written like this. Okay. I should have written units ke niche units. So my actual writing should have been like this. Students, see. Like this. See, even teachers make mistake, right? Okay. I have rectified it. So you are supposed to write like this. Okay. We will take few more examples so that the multiplication will be even more easy for you to understand. So let us begin. Friends, let's begin with few examples. Okay. See here, if 1, 3, 4, 2 box has some digit which we need to find out. Okay. So that's why they have given this blank in the form of a box. Into 3, 3, 2 is equal to 4, 4, 5, 8, 0, 9, 6. Then find box. Which number will be there in the box so that this multiplication is true. Okay, students, if you observe, this place is a units place. In short, we need to find out the digit which will be there in the units place. So, units place will help us to find out the units place. What does it mean? I will explain. See, students. Some number into 2 should give me 6 or any number ending with 6. Here in this case, you have been given 4 options. 2, 8, 4, 6. What you should do? Take one option. 2, for example. 2 into 2, 4. So here units place has 6. So first option is not correct. Second one, 8. 8 into 2, 16. Yes, 16 also has unit 6 like this number. Okay, so 8 is the correct option. We will try all of options. 4. 4 into 2, 8, which is not 6. So, 4 is also wrong. 6. 6. Into 2, 12. 12 has 2 in the units place, not 6. So only 8 is such a number. If we multiply 8 by 2, we are assuming here, when we are trying options, what we are doing? We are assuming this place is 2, this place is 8, this place is 4, this place is 6, and we are trying the possibilities. With the number 8, if we replace this by 8, 8 into 2, we are not concerned with other digits of the number. See, we need to find out units, so we are taking help of only units. We are putting this here, 8, units place of this 2, 8 into 2, 16. So 16 has units place 6, which is same as units place of the answer given by them. So 8 is the correct option, right? Okay, I will just write it down here. 8 into 2 is 16. So units place 6, same as units place of this. So when you will revise at home, you will remember what I have told you. Okay, very important, same type of sums have been asked in the final examination. Okay, so option 2 is right. Now second one. 39735 into 3 plus 39735 into 7 is equal to how much? If you observe the numbers, student, 39735 is same. What is the meaning of this line? 39735 3 times plus 39735 7 times is, if they are added together, what is the answer? So here, since 39735 is common here, what will I do? I will take it out. 39735, I will take it out as a common. Inside what will be there? Only 3 will remain. See, 39735 into I am taking it out. So inside only 3 will remain from here. This plus, and from here 39735 into I have taken out. So only 7 will remain. So what is this? 39735 into, as a bottom mass I will have to do this first. So into 10. So answer is 397350. Answer is this. I have seen students doing this. They multiply this by 3, then they multiply this by 7, then they add the answers. This is going to take lot of time, students. In this competitive exams, what is important is the time management. I have been telling you this. Okay, so you have to save time. So you have to work smartly. So here we have taken out 39735 common, and I have added 3 and 7, which is 10. So any number multiplied by 10, I have to just add 1 0. That's it. I have to add 1 0 to this number. That's it. So my answer is ready within few seconds. Okay, next one. This is a similar one. What is the difference between the products 3450 into 20 and 8050 into 20? Obviously, this number is bigger. So, I have to minus this from this. So, I am writing this in mathematical term. 8450 into 20 minus 3450 into 20. Here, if you observe, like this, into 20 is common. So I will take it out into 20. What will remain here if I remove into 20? 8450 into 20 means multiplication. Multiplication by 20. 8450 minus 3450 and multiplied by 20 is common. So I have written outside. 8450 minus 3450 is just 5000 into 20. As we did earlier, the multiplication like this, when we have zeros at the end, multiplication is the most simplest form. Okay, what I have to do? Add the zeros, 1, 2, 3, 4. So 4 zeros straight away I will give here, and then numbers, 5 into 2, 10. So my answer is ready. I have seen students multiplying this, then multiplying this. After doing both the multiplications, then they do subtraction. Please don't do that. It is going to take a lot of time, which we cannot afford. Okay, let us do few more examples. Let's start with some more sums. Okay, see, if the digit is same in all the boxes, find the digit. Here two boxes are given, here two boxes are given. Box box 5 into box box 5 is equal to 13225, right? Same digit. If 2 is here, then all are 22, like that. 6 is there, all should be 66. What does it mean? Same number into same number is this. So this must be a square. Okay, I'll give you one shortcut to do this. Whenever any number ending with 5, you need to find out the square. The easiest way is, the last two digits are always 25, which is the square of 5, and remaining digits are whatever number is here multiplied by the next number. I will tell you. It sounds very confusing, but when I will solve, you will know. Okay? Now here, 5, 5, 25, no tension. So this 25 is pertaining to this 5. So ignore that. Remaining number is 132. Now, in short, we need to find out the factors of 132, the pair of factors of 132 which are consecutive numbers, means next to each other. For example, 132, I am writing this pair, 11 into 12. This is one pair of factors of 132. Okay, they are consecutive, 11, 12, next to each other, right? So I have found out, whichever is smaller is your answer. 1, 1, so 1, 1 will come here, 1, 1 will come here. So digit will be 1. So box digit will be 1. What I did? 5, 5, 25. So 25 I need not bother. Remaining numbers, I found out the factors, pair of factors which are consecutive next to each other. So 132 is 11 into 12. In that, you have to take the smallest one, that is 11. So here 1 will come, 1 will come. Okay, the box will have the digit 1. So your answer should be 1. Okay, they have asked similar questions earlier. Okay, next one. 377 into 27 is 10179. Therefore, 377 into 81 is how much? I have seen students doing this multiplication. You can do that. You will get the answer. What about the time consumption? It is definitely going to be more. And here you are supposed to apply. Apply means you have to observe the numbers. Why have they given this? There should be some reason, isn't it? 377 into 27 they have given. There should be, see, 377 and 377 are same. So there has to be some relation with this 27 and 81. What is that? See, 377 I am writing like this only. 81 is 27 into 3. Right? 27 into 3 is 81. So this is already given by them. See, 10179. What you have to do? Only multiplication of this. See, multiplication by 3 is easy because it is just one digit. We have to do multiplication, I agree. But time consumption will be less. Okay? So 10179 into 3 you need to do. 27. This is the answer. Over. Right? 3 9s are 27. 7 carry 2. 7 3s are 21. Plus 2 23. So 3 here and 2 next. 3 1s are 3. Plus 2 5. 3 0s are 0. 3 1s are 3. So this should be your answer. Got me? Okay. Now here comes the last one. 27 hundredths into 3 tens minus 5 units. First we should write in the form of international numerals. 27 hundredths. 100 means how many zero? 2 zeros. 100 means 1 and 2 zeros. 200 means 2 and 2 zeros. Like that, 27 hundredths means 27 and 2 zeros. Into 3 tens. Tens means 1 zero. So 3 and 1 zero. Minus 5 units. Units means single one digit number. Units. Okay. Now, as per the Bodmas rule, first, of course, we have to do this. 27 into 3. I have told you, first you take care of zeros. 1, 2, 3. So, 1, 2, 3. Then 27 into 3, what we have done earlier. See here, 27 into 3 is 81. So, 81,000 minus 5. How can you do that? See, 81,000 minus 5. 5 cannot be subtracted from this 0. So, they will take help of this 1. This 1 will become 0. all middle zeros will become 9 and last one will become 10. So 10 minus 5, 5, this is 9, 9, 0, 8. So answer is 80995. Isn't it easy, students? Multiplication you have already learned in earlier classes. So this is just the upgradation. Okay. So you have to learn multiplication properly and I am sure you will do that. Okay. So next time we will cover one more interesting topic. Till then, study well and enjoy studying. Students, if you have really enjoyed my lecture, then like my video, subscribe to my channel and don't forget to press the bell icon so that you get notified whenever I post new videos. Okay? Till then, bye.